Ole Per Olsen. I just come over from Norway. I landed in New York. I couldn't get no work, so I thought I'd come west right away. I jumped on a train in Chicago. I sit down in the extra fine car. The conductor came along and said, Ole, you get back to the immigrant car. Ole, Ole, that's what they all call me. That I never told none of them fellers my name, but they all call me Ole the same. That I jumped off the train in Minneapolis. I only got 50 cents. So I bought me a bottle of whiskey, and on the big bender I went. I met a man with stars and brass buttons. He said, Ole, just come along with me. Well, he beat me, he banged me, he jerked me, locked me up, 'cause I went on a spree. Ole, Ole, that's what they all call me. Well, I never told none of them fellers my name, but they all call me Ole the same. Well, they took me to the courthouse next morning, made me walk up in front of the court. Then they whispered some things to these fellers, and made me stand up by the judge. Judge says, Ola, you've been a hobo from Norway. You was raised up on Lutefisk they say. So I fine you 10 days and $10.